3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off! Red Alliance, Blue Alliance going out under autonomous control, pre-programmed by the students on the teams. The robots will behave just as they were programmed for 15 seconds. And we're under human control. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance moving out. Blue Alliance has one rotor spinning. One rotor spinning for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance and Blue Alliance are on the field, marching across, delivering gears to the airships. We have one rotor for the Blue Alliance. One rotor spinning for the Blue Alliance. We now have one rotor spinning for the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance has one rotor. The Blue Alliance has one rotor. Fuel elements are now on the field. Fuel elements have been delivered to the field. These will power the steam engines to power the airship into flight. Two rotors now spinning for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance now spinning two rotors. Two rotors for the Blue Alliance. Two rotors are spinning for the Blue Alliance. The Blue Alliance has a slight lead over the Red Alliance. Two rotors spinning for each of the teams with fuel elements on the field. Blue Alliance is maintaining its small lead over the Red Alliance with two rotors spinning for each alliance. We are under a minute of play left in the 12th match of qualifications. Two rotors spinning for Blue, two rotors spinning for Red. Loading up fuel cells. Fuel elements are being loaded up under the robots. Thirty seconds of play left. The robots are making their way to the airships to mount up for flight. Ropes have been deployed for the robots to mount the airships. Ready for flight. Blue Alliance has one ship ready for flight. One robot. Red Alliance has a robot ready for flight. And the Red Alliance has taken an unofficial lead over the Blue Alliance. Unofficial lead, unofficial by the Red Alliance, 190 to 161. And the official winner is, look at the board, taking to flight here in the clouds, the official winner, Red Alliance. Red Alliance has taken match 12, the last match before lunch. We will resume play with the Grits games at 2 o'clock. Enjoy lunch.
If you are competing in either of the Grits Games events, the Mentor Matches, or the Blindfold Matches, please make sure you are ready to go at 2 o'clock. That's when those events will take place.
This just in, Florida 0, Georgia 0.